live coverage of this international friendly. Today it's Denmark against Germany. Of course, the game being played under lights this evening. So without further ado, we're off to the stadium. Your commentary team, Clive Tilsley and Andy Townsend.
It's billed as a friendly international. We'll see about that. There are a lot of very competitive footballers on the field today.
There certainly are, Clive, and I'm really looking forward to this one. It is an opportunity for those guys to really lay down a benchmark to the manager and show them what they can do and show them that they are capable of playing top-class international football.
Talent, is he? Could be dangerous. Stunner! Absolute stunner! It was the kind of headed goal you could watch over and over again.
You provide this guy the service, he can deliver it. Ah, oh, that's some header.
Scores 1-0. Possession, determined defending. defence. Around them. It's a real chance. That was not very far away.
Right, the goalkeeper would be delighted to see that one go wide. Just weren't at the races in the opening spell of that first half, Clive. They've got to improve.
So we reach half-time. 1-0 the score, with Germany leading.
Germany getting this second half underway. They've just got to carry on doing what they were doing in the first half. Him too often. Really good tussle, only one winner though. Intercepted, saw that. into the net.
Yeah, you don't have to smash it, do you? Just stroke that ball home.
And they are starting to build an unassailable lead. Shoot.
Get close to him, shut him down. Don't allow him to work your goalkeeper.
Well into the last 10 minutes now, there may be some added time. That's gone out for a goal kick. We've reached that stage in the game when tiredness can become a factor, and the manager's just trying to address that before it's a problem. Doesn't want to change too much though. Which ends 2-0. Not a damaging defeat, but it may just serve to act as a timely reminder. They need to be better than that, Andy.
They certainly do, but they can't dwell on it for too long. They've got to push that to one side and improve quickly.